If so, I would love to hear maybe one of your most favorite stories.
Yeah, so I do both. I spend a lot of time here in the office. I do get to go on some trips, but my job is the best at Filter of Hope because I get to hear all the stories from our partners. And there have been some amazing stories from in the Dominican. We walked into a community and saw a one-year-old precious little girl that the mother said she needed colon surgery to live. But the doctors said, we're not going to give it to her unless you can guarantee that she will have clean water to drink, because otherwise she won't live. And so they were hopeless because they didn't have clean water. And when we gave her the water filter, the amazement in her eyes and the gratitude in her heart was just incredible. And it's just great to report that she was able to have that surgery 3 years ago. She's 4 years old now and well and doing great. And her family continues to drink from that water filter.